Hey, Mike, the Marketing Medic here, and I hope you're watching this video because you want to know how to build a Facebook business page in 2018. Now, one of the biggest reasons for having a Facebook business page is so that you have a page from which you can launch paid traffic. You can create ads, okay? You need to have a business page if you want to run any ads on Facebook. And so learning how to build a Facebook business page is probably the best place to start. But there's a lot more to do after that. So what I've done is I've created a full online membership course, and it's 100% free right now. I'm giving it away. All you have to do is click on the link in the first comments below and you can log in and have free access. And in that course, I'm going to go all the way from how to build a Facebook business page in 2018 all the way through how to retarget using your pixels and everything in between. All right, so it's a super good course. It's completely free, and all you have to do is sign up. And this video I'm going to show you now, this is actually the first video in that membership site. And so you can check this out, but you can access all the other videos on Facebook ads as soon as you log in. All right, so let's get going. This video, the starting one, is how to build a Facebook business page in 2018. All right, guys, I hope you enjoy. See ya. Bye-bye. All right, so here we are, and keep in mind, this is Facebook Ads 101, so we're gonna start at the very beginning, all right? And so the first thing you need to do if you wanna run ads on Facebook is you need a business page, okay? So if you already have a business page, then you can skip this video and move on to the next one, because all I'm gonna do here is show people how to create their own business page so that they can launch their ads from there. But again, this will only be about how to set up your page. And if you already have one, then you can watch the next video. All right, so here I am. I'm in my buddy Fred's profile page, and he's allowed me to use it so that I can show you how to set up a page and a ad thing from scratch. All right, so you wanna come over to your left menu, click on Pages, and then you wanna click on Create a Page. And we're going to get started with this. And so we're going to call it Fred's puppy training. And then it's going to be dog trainer. And the street address is 288 Farrell Road in Low Quebec, J0X2C0. I'll leave the phone number open. Don't show my number, so show my address, and there we go. So what I recommend you do is open up a couple of windows so you can be watching this video. Watch this video in one window and pause it and then do what I do. And so that when you're done, when I'm done, you will have a video. So we want to upload a picture. It doesn't matter. It's just for whatever. Just upload a picture. It's got to be a good one. Where's the me and Fred picture? Oh, we'll do this one. There we go. So there's Fred's picture. Add a cover photo. Update a cover photo. That one we'll do Diaz. We'll do the helicopter. No. I'll do Diaz. Okay. So you can post as your page or as yourself. That's with this little button here. And we write something, and happy to have a page. And we publish that. Okay, there we go. I don't know why the cover didn't come up. Let's try again. Choose from photos. There we go. What did I do? It's not promotions by mistake. All right. So there we go. We now have a page, and that is all that you need to do. Now, of course, from here, you can build your page any way you want. I'm sure there's lots of really cool courses. I know my friend Rachel Miller has a good course on how to build your page, but this isn't about that. This is just about how to create a page so that you can launch paid advertising from here. All right, so let's wrap this one up, and in the next video, I will show you how to set up your ads account. All right, I hope you got some value out of that video. So now you should have a Facebook page set up, or you know exactly how to do it, so that's great. But now, if you want to run ads, or if you ever want to run any ads in the future, then click that link below, get free access to my membership site. All the videos are in there, everything from how to create your first ad, all the way through setting up your pixel, all the way through how to retarget audiences with that Facebook pixel. So it's free. Sign up using that link below, and I look forward to seeing you in the membership. All right, talk to you later. Bye-bye.